Good evening, everybody. I am Dadbod. Tonight we are continuing on with the Path of Hope series by Flagpole 1UP. This is the Seaside. 64 total deaths in this one. Wasn't very difficult, but super fun to play. Really well designed. I hope you enjoy. We're not going to make a very long intro to this because this video is like 2 minutes long. So let me know what you think down in the comment section below. As always, if you enjoy the content, hit that subscribe button. Have a good night.